Hey guys, it's me, Caroline. Today, I'm going to be showing you how to make something like food. Yeah. Oopsies. Delicious food. Eggs. Of course, Lady Gaga. Wait, where should I make?
Remember, whatever you make, you have to eat and your brother's asleep, so you have to do it quietly, okay? Caroline.
Let's make eggs.
We're going to have eggs. You want eggs now?
Yes. First, we're gonna do the ingredients. You're gonna need butter. I'm a bad girl.
Alright. So you have butter. And you need a bowl.
So we need a small mixing bowl.
Remember, only as much you're gonna eat, so no more than two eggs, okay? Because you don't need a lot.
However much eggs you want for your family, do a lot. We will need a whisk.
We'll need a whisk. Here, we'll whisk you away. And now, what do you need?
A pan.
A spatula. You got your pan out. You have a spatula. I'm going to put the butter in for you.
So, it depends on how much you are going to make.
What
so
kind of butter do we use? Do you remember?
The butter we're using right now.
It's Irish butter.
Yeah, Irish butter.
It's really good. So when you're done mixing your eggs, let me know and I'll turn this on. But I don't want to do it too early because you'll burn the butter. Okay?
So we are going to open these eggs. Crack it.
Can we help you?
Yeah. No.
Try not to get any of the shell, and then close it up when you're done and put it in the garbage. Try not to make any drips. I'll get you a paper towel.
Oh, perfect.
All right, there's a paper towel. Don't want to get that all over your hands or anything like that.
The first one, I don't think I did. It just like a little top, but I. Perfect. All right,
so you're good?
Yeah. Okay. I'm doing two eggs because that's how much I'm gonna eat. Take your whisk or fork and figure out whisk this up. I prefer a whisk because it's easier. No. Mix it up until you see it all yellow. You can pause it if... Oh, I am going too fast. What you do with these really fast like this. I'm gonna put this in the sink. Hold on. Back. So when you are done with that, you are going to put your eggs back in the front. So I'm waiting for my mom to get, oh, I can get the butter. Alright, so I got the butter. Now we're down close to the fridge.
Ready. So I already put the butter in the pot or in the pan, so now I'm going to turn it on between 5 and 6. Let the butter melt, and then you're going to pour it in. Oh. I'm going to get you a little plate when it's done. And your job is to be really careful. You know, it's super hot, right? I mean, good thing you're the only one eating these eggs. You got lots of coffee going on.
Alright, so I'm going to set you guys right here. Mom, can you please set them right there?
You
want to... No, it's not like right there.
Okay. Like that?
So you're gonna get your spatula and put it all around too. So you're gonna move the butter you have all around. So you have it all around the sides too. And then so you're gonna get your egg mixture and then you're gonna pour it in your pan. Then you're gonna put it in your sink, as always. Then you're gonna do some 3 scrambles to each side. 2 or 4. 3. I just like doing 4. 4. Then you can circle. It's not a part of doing it, but I just like doing it. Alright, so once you see some things that are stayed on, like these, you're gonna scratch the bottom of the eggs. Be careful so you don't burn yourself. So, I'm gonna try to get one of the oven mitt bits. Mom, you know where the oven mitts are?
What?
I need an oven mitt. Sorry, guys, I left you. Can't keep my hands off these, and I did.
Get Macy for some?
Hey, Mom!
You're doing super good. Just do it like that.
I'm teaching them, though.
Okay. Oven mitt. Don't let it get the burner.
Mom, a real oven mitt.
That's like, all we have.
That you put on your hand.
We don't have one like that.
You're fake! No, I'm serious. Now you're fake. I'm not serious. I just started this channel. They already know how to talk loud. I thought these were better. You're gonna keep scrambling, scratching the bottom. So after you've done that, you're gonna take your spatula, set it on your oven mitt you have, and then you are going to put it right. It's still very hot. Should I remove it? I need you to get it off the oven. So then you're gonna take the plate. Oh, by the way, this is hot.
It should probably not go there. Okay, here is your phone.
Thank you.
You need a plate?
This is actually my new phone.
Okay, there's your plate.
So then you're gonna take your spatula. Do this.
Remember, that's hot.
Yeah, I know.
Oh. Need some help?
I'll move that closer to me. And then you're gonna scratch it on the plate.
Okay. Try not to get the crispy part. You don't want that part.
I don't like crispies.
Okay. That is pretty awesome. You did amazing. You need salt and pepper?
Yeah. I got it. So, then I'm gonna take you guys. You guys will want. Okay. Your closet of the beauties.
Alright, so garlic.
Alright.
Pepper.
Alright, so we're gonna get
garlic powder.
Powder.
Garlic powder.
And then we're gonna get our salt.
Salt. Just in here.
Yep. And your drawer. If you don't have no seasonings and you just like edge regular, you don't have to do anything to them. Or you could add any ingredients you like to it, but
there you go.
Hey, so then you're gonna open your salt. I like pink salt. Himalayan. There's my phone. My phone's on 16%. Here, take some in your hand.
Oops. Yeah, let's do this so we don't waste it all.
I'm gonna get a pen.
Okay. Okay. Now let me see the rest so we don't waste it. Let's just over the garbage can here so we don't make a mess. And we're just gonna pour it in there. Yep. Now the rest you can get in the garbage. So.
Rubby, rubby, rub. Then you're gonna add your pepper. So with that, and then you're gonna take your garlic, salt or garlic powder, whatever you have. If you have garlic salt, you don't have to add salt. They have garlic powder, you do. So you're gonna get a little garlic in your hand. Take pinches. Tiny pinches. See? Is it focusing? I think it is. The rest, if you spill any, just get it back to your hand and sprinkle, sprinkle, sprinkle. So you put these away. And the closet of doom. Good. What are these? Alright, so I'm gonna need to set you guys somewhere. Then move it around and then I'm gonna try it. I love eggs. So delicious.
Alright, so that concludes your tutorial on how to make eggs.
That's awesome. Bye guys.